Storm, earlier in the week I caught up with the one and only Beaver.
Stephen Donald.
He is New Zealand's favourite semi-aquatic rodent.
I love that.
The interesting thing about Beaver is that he still has not watched that entire game in its entirety, as I found out on Tuesday.
When I got up to England in Bath, I got on Amazon and I thought, oh, I should probably order a DVD thing of it. And I ordered, and Amazon still hasn't delivered it. Paid a fortune, paid in pound. So I still haven't watched it through, no.
I have questions.
Yeah.
So you can buy sports games from Amazon?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
I think Beaver got conned.
Maybe he's talking about the movie that was made about the kick.
Surely he is not buying the movie because it's terrible.
You got scammed, buddy.
Now that you mention it, I bet Beaver from time to time will just sit down on the couch with a nice glass of brandy or something, put the kick on, and then just nod smugly to himself.
Amazing.
The whole way through it, you know?